guys, welcome to Intellipaat. And here I am again with yet another interesting topic called Tableau. Currently, the most popular tools for visualizations, data discovery is Tableau. So let's explore. Nike is the world's biggest athletic footwear company. It has retail outlets throughout the world. So for a company like Nike, in order to understand what are the top selling models, which is the best time for sales in each region, what is the top customer demographics, how discounts affect sales, what marketing and sales initiatives work best in each geographic region, product segment and customer categories, all this and lots more need a lot of deliberation and a powerful tool called Tableau. So in this video, we are going to talk about what exactly is Tableau. What are the key features in Tableau? How does Tableau Dashboard works? What are Tableau certifications? And finally, what are Tableau job trends? So let's begin. Tableau is a powerful business intelligence tool that is being deployed by a majority of the enterprises to make sense of different sources of data and convert into valuable business insights. Tableau has been voted as the best intelligence, rather business intelligence and data visualization tool by none other than Gartner. So in the coming slides, we shall be learning what is Tableau, what is business intelligence, and finally, what is data visualization. So how does Tableau make working so intuitive? Tableau brings in clarity even when you have humongous amount of data. You can easily categorize, connect, and prevail over data to get detailed, until now unheard business values. You can concentrate on patterns, trends, outliers, correlation, causation, and more. In comparison to other BI tools, some of the unique features of Tableau are apt visualizations. In Tableau, you select the data and switch between visualizations on the fly. It's easier to jump between visualizations in Tableau. Tableau visualizes data from the start, allows you to see the significance right away. Tableau differentiates correlations using color, size, labels, and shapes, giving you context as you drill down and explore on a granular level. Then it has got depth of discovery. Tableau gives users ways to answer questions as they investigate data visualizations. It can show basic trends as predictions, use what-if queries to adjust data hypothetically, and visualize components of data dynamically for comparisons. Implementation. Tableau provides a variety of implementation and consulting services for enterprise-level deployment. Automation functionality. So this one allows users to create custom formulas that are not available in most of the tools. And finally, data source connectors. This offers hundreds of native connectors to easily pull, cleanse, and correlate data from practically any source without having to create custom code. So just anybody can use Tableau regardless of their technical proficiency. It is accessible on any device, and the results are crystal clear for anybody to understand and implement at any time. This is the power of Tableau that can help enterprises come up with true business values. Big data is fueling business intelligence. Today, we are in a data-driven world where 90% of the data has been created in the last 2 years alone. Data comes in all sorts of varieties, like spreadsheets, database, cloud-based data, big data, and many more. And Tableau can intuitively connect with any type of data and make sense out of it. Some of the highlights of Tableau are as follows. So you seriously need no technical knowledge or background to work with Tableau. It can offer you any answers regarding your big data questions. You can access Tableau anywhere, regardless of the device type and the operating system you are using. And it is possible to tell your data story using the powerful Tableau dashboard. So let's now understand Tableau a bit deeper. Tableau is one of the best data visualization tools that helps to understand the importance of data by converting it into graphs, charts, maps, patterns, trends, correlations, and many more. Tableau lets you convert data into intuitive dashboards. It is possible to explore data all on your own. Thanks to the power of Tableau, you'll be able to quickly and easily understand hidden relations, patterns, outliers, and derive valuable and actionable insights. Rather than poring through large amount of data, you can come up with stunning insights by visualizing the data just like this. You can create Tableau dashboards in minutes through simple applications of drag and drop of data feeds. You don't need any technical knowledge for exploring and building of Tableau dashboard. So after this, let us start a practical example of it. So let us see how to connect with Tableau and how to create visualization using data source. So once you have installed Tableau, so this is the first instance you'll be seeing once you double click on it. So you can simply connect with any of these data sources according to the data source available based on your requirement. That is, either it is a flat file or it is a server related database. You would be able to connect with any of the data sources. You also need to have saved data sources, sample, superstore, and the other data sources, which you can directly double click on it and use it for your learning. So I'm going to connect the same sample superstore, but through here, this Excel connectivity. So let's do it. Here I'll click on Microsoft Excel and simply I will connect to the sample superstore. So here, go to here, module 1, sample superstore. Okay, so once you have connected, you can drag the required tables. So each table you are dragging in should have the connectivity, that is, relationship, in order to use these joins. So the entire thing is called workbook. I hope it is clear. Now here we'll click on the sheet 1. We have connected to the sample superstore data set, and you can see the dimensions and measures based on this data set. So I'm going to create the visualization for customer versus sales. Okay, so here I have dragged customer name. Now I'll be dragging sales, right? And you can see it has come in this graphical way, and simply go and rename it. So we can rename it by saying my first visualization. Okay, now we have to simply save it. So go to file, save. Now you can save it either in TWB extension or TWBX, but it is advisable to save in TWBX extension if you want to make your graphical display public. Okay, so we'll save it as introduction and then save. So see how easy it was to create a pictorial representation of customer versus sales, right? So let us move ahead. So now Tableau offers 5 main products: Tableau Desktop, Tableau Server, Tableau Online, Tableau Reader, and Tableau Public. Using a combination of all these Tableau components, you can come up with visualization that can ring in the case register for any business enterprise. Now, people who are either a Tableau qualified associate or certified professional have proven expertise, confidence, and differentiation amongst others. The two important certifications of Tableau are Tableau Desktop Certification. It is suitable for analysts and data visualization professionals who are expected to design and create Tableau dashboards. Tableau Server Certification is for database administrators, IT and BI professionals involved in the data layer administration of existing and ongoing Tableau reports. So each certification stream consists of qualified associate. It is a prerequisite exam for professional certification. The official recommendation is to have Tableau experience for more than 5 months prior to attempting the exam. Then we have got qualified professional. This one is the actual exam that will give you the designation of certified professional. According to guidelines, you will have at least 11 months of Tableau experience prior to attempting the exam. And finally, Delta examination, which is a way to renew your certification once a new version of Tableau comes out. All this makes Tableau professionals some of the most sought-after individuals in the business intelligence domain. So, if you are also interested in learning Tableau and want to work for a big MNC and provide incisive and analytical reasoning and command top-notch salaries in the process, so check out these Intellipaat Tableau Business Intelligence Training now. So all these are the courses related to Tableau that we here at Intellipaat provide you to secure your career and give you wings to fly high. So friends, I really hope that this video cleared your doubts you might be having about Tableau, and hope now you all have got an idea in which stream to set your future in. Thank you for watching this video. For any inquiries, feel free to contact Intellipaat anytime. Take care, have a good day.